Namaste, I am Rohan Bhajankar, and in this video I will simply show a code or steps to transform the pool data to panel data. First of all, I will show you the panel data in Excel. This is the data which I have imported from World Bank, and this data is a pool data, because if we see from row side, then this data is a time series data, because the country because from the row side, and we can see the country's data according to the time period. While we see from the column, it is the cross-sectional data, because the year is constant and the number of countries are changing, means the data is of same year while the countries are different. So this is the pool data. And now I want to change it into the format of panel data, such as in this next Excel file, I have turned or changed this data from the pool data to the panel format. In this data, we have the country name and years. And years is from the 1960 to 2020, and the countries will repeat within these years. So how to do it means, here I have written a code, and in this video I will not guide you or teach you to write this code, but simply I will refer you to copy this code and paste it into R and run. For this, you must install these libraries, and you shall change this path. This is the path of the directory or the working directory, and you must change it. Once you have done this, you shall simply select it all and run, and choose the data, open, and here some of the dialog box opens. The data is about GDP in USD. And the starting year is it's 1960, and the ending year is it's 2020, and the number of countries is 264 that you can see in the data in the inner tab is 264, and the columns before year starts, year is 1960. It means that the year starts from the fifth column, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are four columns before the year 4. Okay, then the file name is converted to panel, and now let's check it open. Finally, we have converted the pool data into panel data using the R programming. And let's check it from the Excel side also. I will open the file, Control plus O, and convert to panel. It's convert to panel, open. Okay, the data has been finally converted. It's GDP in USD, country years. Thank you. And the code has been given in the description box below. And if you have any queries, then you can ask me in the comment box below. Thank you.